Hey YouTube, it's Brick. Couple things I will say. I'm going to tell y'all I'm very sorry for anything and also to my responsibilities to anyone to y'all as well because I'm apologizing because I'm not that kind of person. I'm trying to be a good person and I trying to be a good man, and I try to do that. I'm going to tell you, I'm a lonely person. I am very, very lonely. And you know why I feel lonely? Is nobody wasn't there for me. I thought somebody was there for me. But the story is, my parents got divorced before I was working at Temple Electric. And so hard. And this past last year, lost my grandma. Brain tumor. So hard. Because I feel lonely is I just feel like nobody gives a crap about me. And I feel like a third wheel to anyone feel I not a good person. I'm trying to do is be a good person and be good responsibilities as well. And I'm trying to do that. My life's work is I just want to be a YouTuber. And now I am. No more than that. I want to be a gamer channel, and I want to follow my dreams, and y'all want to follow your dreams too. I don't know what's my future. My future is so hard right now. I want to get married to my future, and all these videos I'm making in my channels, I've been doing making videos because I'm making a future videos for me and my girlfriend Hannah. Future R. Future as well. I want to share that to y'all and to what y'all think to our what we should be our future like. And because I'm saying that, it's completely true. My future is so messed up. With all the lying and don't like is really hurting me a lot. I love my girlfriend, bottom of my heart. It's just difficult. so difficult to pay bills. It's really hard. And have kids is really hard. And have really wants to do is having some kids. Get some kids. What I really want to have kids too. And I want y'all, what do y'all think with our future hold will be? Because one thing I don't like is telling lies to my girlfriend, Hannah. She hates that. And what's my question? This is I'm going to end it here. And my question to y'all is, what do y'all think is to end? What do y'all think of my future and Hannah's future? Do y'all want us have kids? Do y'all want have us to learn to our future so far? So do you think our future can be together every day? So what do you think of that? And I want to hear your opinions of that. If you want some videos, please hit my like button if you like this video. If you want to see some future videos, if you want to see those too, please hit my subscribe button bottom of the right side as well. And also, if you want to see some sports news, weather updates so far, please hit my notification as well, bottom on the far right. See ya. Peace.